three things I didn't tell you about the diving earlier. The water, and all the do's and don'ts once you're in the water. Because whenever you get out of the cave, you're back up to the boat, obviously you're going to be soaking wet. Please don't go into the cabin or up into the top while you're still dripping wet. Put your dry clothes on the cabin, go in there, you can make